What would you say if I told you that I wanted to put a symphony orchestra right up here on this roof and do a free open-air concert for the whole community over Labor Day?
I've never seen a sight like that in my entire life.
So between John's contacts there at Chautauqua and his contacts that he had in the Eastman School of Music, with some of the people that we still knew were in Erie with the Erie Chamber Orchestra, we were able to put this group together.
We knew, as of the fifth year, that that was going to be the last year on the roof.
How are you going to top this? You know, you go from a roof where I thought that was a pretty big deal, then we go to this stage.
Officially, I think we should say goodbye to the roof. And ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you your new floating Bemis Bay Pop stage.
What a wonderful way. Ooh, yeah.
Why that a one can't turn?
This is your gift. This belongs to all of you. I hope you enjoy it, you nurture it, and it grows for all of us.